Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Let's top of the morning.
Behind. Or not. I might learn New Game Plus. The only reason I didn't learn New Game Plus first is because I couldn't get a load to work on the emulator. Otherwise I would have. And my solution to that was, I was just going to start a load and get New Game Plus myself, but learn any percent category stuff, like, as I went on in the load. But then I just ended up sticking with any percent. So, I'll probably go to All Gold Bolt, so, before New Game Plus, same as Kang. Everyone says it's a fun category, so... I don't know though, as soon as I get to 40, I'll probably stick with any percent for a little bit. I want to see how far I can take the current route I'm doing. Test the limits and all that. I won't swap over immediately. I'll try and push the route I'm doing to the max. Or maybe learn any percent without PDA. I might need to learn PDA-less fucking just to get sub 40, I don't know. Can you make a different user for New Game Plus? Or the emulator doesn't allow this? I don't know. To be honest. I don't think you'd log on onto a PS3 account like you would on a PS3, so probably not. Ratchet. Oh shit, I was about to split them for some reason. Bonk. Nice. That neutral was sick. Alright, let's not die on the ship, the train. Let's actually get off Kerwan this time. Try and get sub 40 because I'm bad normally. There was a GLJ. Hacks. Hell yeah. Gotta flex those little things every now and then, you know what I mean? Yo, emulator loading by the way. Fuck, I wanna get that goddamn jump so bad. Oh shit, the bolts went to me. Whoops. Okay, I probably failed fucking jankpot then. I guess we can find out. Fine, actually. We are Gucci. I need to go right. I need to stop going. I mean, yeah. I need to not go left there. And I would have landed on it. Hacks. Oh shit, cutscene. Do 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 do. Almost landed on the moss then. That would have been sick. Be funny. Red shiny button, you bastard. Alright. I probably picked the wrong playlist to speedrun against. This is more of like a fucking... I don't know. It's not a speedrunning playlist. I'll probably change it after this run. It says my summer best is 38. Well, barely. 39, basically. So technically it's possible. I think you can easily get a sub 40 when you get deathless run, or a short death like the first Umbreon RJ. Yeah. Alright, assume the position. Pog. Probably was a bit too early there, but that's fine. Down, down. Take this off because it's getting in the way of my ILJs. There we go. Now I look like a hecking samurai. JK. Ugh, bro. Okay. Ah! Oh, I forgot to do swing shot swag. Shit. I didn't learn it, to be honest. I think I'll have the Spotify on today after this run. Still made it. Let's go. Okay. was far too aggressive. One day I'll get a midair on the top of that thing. That's a good battalia.
Oh my god!
Let's go. Very good orcs on two as well. Altanis is where the big time save is. I think I can get a minute off that. Lots of goals today. But we're still only 20 seconds ahead. Get the boxes. Kill the fish, get the boxes. Kill the fish, get the boxes. Don't forget the boxes. Just get the boxes, Papega. Oh, this is gonna be huge. Get the boxes. It's that easy. Mate, those are some good fucking jackpots. Nutri-Cancel up here. Do a bit of that. Do a bit of this. Okay, we're taking damage. I didn't miss one, that's Pog. Stare at his crusty toes for a bit. Bombs. Okay. I'm gonna play more safe now. Obviously, because I'm on one health. Dying right now would be really shit because this is a good run. I just went to split then, as if I was at the end of the game. Bro, I just missed every fucking missile. Nice. Missiles were shit. Okay. I think I need to work on that really bad. The thing is, I can't practice it. I can only do it in runs because I don't have Rackman or anything that lets me save state. You can't. Maybe you can just retry the mission. I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh my god!
Holy shit. Okay. That was a good pokey. No, I took that long. Did I die on my PB? I did, didn't I? I did die, yeah. I completely forgot. I absolutely did die on Pokey in my PB. Oh, really? Whatever. Whoa, what was going on then? Fuck me, man, what's wrong with this emulator? It's been fucking up the last couple of days. Goddamn, making me crash the bitch. I'll read that in a second, Kenk. Oh, that is an acceptable O2. To be honest, it's a pretty good O2 for me. Even though I died, I still got the checkpoint, so I didn't really lose any time. Oh, I did die once at the very beginning. Nope. I think you can easily get... Oh, I already read that. When you save at the start of a planet, and don't grab the info pot at the end, you can reload and do a planet as if it's a star. Aha! Okay, I'll do that then. That must be the ship. So, when it says mission complete, I just leave. Like, I press start and triangle to leave the ship mission and then load my game. Probably get to the end of the level where the teleporter spawns, save my game, and then load it when I need to. You know what I mean, like? I've been doing that all the time, and I honestly don't know what inputs I'm doing to make it do a thrust instead of a ground pound. If I can get a really good old Tannis here, I'm on pace for a sub 40. Teleporters, hang on. Of course I'd fuck that up. Of course I'd fuck it up twice. Bro! Fuck off. Just do it. Soundtrack, let's go. Cheers, Danny, I appreciate the good look. When the teleport is spawned, for example, on Pokey, the planet changes. It's not like when you first enter. Yeah. Frankie just rose up. What a geezer. So if I get to the end, I won't be able to redo the ship mission, Kang. Is that what you're saying? Starting to dawn on me that I'm sub 40 pace. Need to stop. Ah, what a banger though. Best villain in all of fucking anime. Okay, this is really good old Tannis as well. Your pink real G. Nah, fucking Lao G is the real G.
Oh my god!
Can always make a save on another slot and go for 100%. Bro, I fucking love that guy. He was the fucking best. It's on for a PB, AV. I might have to minimize chatting a bit. Bro, my bolts are insane. Never had this many bolts before. Bro, stop fucking gliding. Why? I'm gonna minimize chat. See you in a bit, guys. Bro, I just realised. Oh my god, I just realised I fucking. No way. I just got rid of my fucking life split. Oh my god.
I got some great bargains for you.
Shit. Bro, I don't. Oh, fuck. I don't know if it's gonna split now. Holy shit. Oh my god, I've just done it. Bro. Oh my god. Bro, I've just done it.
PB.
Oh my god.